the piezo injector has more enhanced injecting response than that of conventional solenoid type injector, and it has merit for optimizing the engine output and exhausted gas. Further, it has smaller size and lighter weight than those of solenoid type injector. The piezo injector of Veracruz is applied with the principle of reversing effect of piezoelectricity. It uses the principle in which the piezo element is expanded or shrunken by supplying electricity to the piezo element. The structure of piezo injector is shown in the figure on the screen. The piezo actuator, supplied with operating force from the engine ECM, is expanded and the driving force is transferred to the hydraulic coupler installed at the lower portion. The piezo element makes expansion operating by receiving electricity. However, the amount of expansion is so small that it is hard to use it as a power source directly. Therefore, hydraulic coupler is installed at lower portion to conduct amplifying to piezo expansion. The principle of hydraulic coupler is that installing two pistons having different cross-sectional area at enclosed space supply fuel having constant pressure there between. At that time, when the expansion operation is occurred by supplying electricity to the piezo actuator, this signal transfers the driving force to the piston at the upper portion of the hydraulic pressure coupler. By the change of cross-sectional area, the lower piston will move more so that the driving force is transferred to the pressure control valve. At upper end of pressure control valve, lower fuel pressure exists, and at lower end, higher fuel pressure exists. When the force transferred by the expansion operation of hydraulic coupler is transferred to the pressure control valve positioned at lower portion, so it is open. The pressure of control volume in which high-pressed fuel is stored is getting lowered. With the lowered pressure, the nozzle needle is lifted up to the upper portion by the fuel pressure existed at lower portion of the nozzle needle, so that the fuel is injected. The injected fuel amount is proportional to the time for expansion operation of piezo. Now let's study about the operation of piezo injector after completing fuel injection. When piezo element makes discharging in the state that the piezo actuator is expanded, the piezo actuator is shrunken. By the shrunken operation of piezo actuator, the upper piston in the hydraulic coupler moves upward by the inner pressure. At the same time, the lower piston also moves upward. By this operation of hydraulic coupler, the pressure control valve is closed. The nozzle needle upper portion in the control volume has high pressure, the same with the common rail pressure, so that nozzle needle moves downward and the injection is finished. At piezo injector upper portion, the IQA is marked for characteristics of injector. Matrix code and alphanumeric code are printed. It comprises of 7 digits. At replacing injector or changing position, the IQA should be input using scan tool.